Hi everyone, our SupChina word of the day is 电动车, electric vehicle. 电动车, electric vehicle, 电动车.